What kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away?